वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट नंबर वर्क। इन अवर प्रीवियस पीरियड सेट टू, नाउ वी आर लर्निंग नंबर वर्क थ्योरी, दैट इज नेक्स्ट पार्ट, यूजिंग सिक्स डिजिट नंबर। सो इन दिस सिक्स डिजिट नंबर, the conversation between student and teacher are given. So in this, the student name is Ajay and teacher, it is a conversation between two student and teacher. So now we will see this conversation. Teacher say that, how much do you think is the price of four wheeler? Teacher says, how much do you think is the price of four wheeler? After, student Ajay says that, maybe about 6 or 7 lakh rupees. Teacher says, do you know exactly how much 1 lakh is? Ajay say that, it's a lot, isn't it? More than even 10,000, right? Teacher told, yes indeed, let's find out just how much, what is 999 plus 1. After Ajay said 999 plus 1, how much is it? Ajay said, it is about 1000, that is 1000. After teacher said that, you have learned to write 99,002. Now if you add 1000 to that, you will get 100,000. That's what we call 1 lakh. After second student, that name is Vijay. Vijay says 9,999 plus 1 is 10,000. We had made 10,000 place for it. Can you make a place for 1 lakh 2 in the same way? Teacher says, yes, of course. Carry out addition of 9,999 plus 1 and see what you get. The calculation of 9,999 plus 1. After adding this, we will get 1 lakh. This is the 1 lakh. Yes, of course, carry out addition of 99,999 plus 1 and see what you get. So here, you can see here the calculation of 999 plus 1. We get here 1 lakh. Here we keep carrying over till we have to make a place for the lakh. On the left of the 10,000 place, and we write the last carried over 1 in that place. The sum we get is read as 1 lakh. The sum we get, it is read as 1 lakh. After student Vijay says, Kishakaka bought a second hand car for 2.5 lakh rupees. After Vijay's friend Ajay said that, how much is 2.5 lakh? Teacher said that 1 lakh is 100,000. So 0.5 lakh is 50,000, because 0.5 of 100 is 50. Student says that, that means 2.5 lakh is 2,50,000. Teacher says, now write this number in figure. Vijay says 2,50,000. After teacher said, we have seen that 100,000 is 1 lakh. If you have 1000 notes of 100 rupees. How many rupees would they make? Apna student says 1000 notes of 100 rupees would make 1 lakh rupees. Here is the exercise of solved example. Reading 6 digit number. So now I will reading 6 digit number. That is, we are seeing here 6 digit number. The first number is 235705. That is in lakh. 2,35,705. Second is 800363. That is 8,363. Third is 307899. That is 3,07,899. Fourth is 9,49,000. And the last one, fifth is 530735. That is 5,30,795. 5,30,735. Writing 6 digit number in figure. We have to write here 6 digit numbers in figures. 8,09,043. There are 8 lakhs in this number. There are no 10,000, so we write 0 in that place. As there are 9,000, we write 9 in the 1,000 place. We write 0 in the 100 place, as there are no hundreds. 43 is equal to 4 tens and 3 units. So in the tens and unit places, we write 4 and 3 respectively. In figure, we write here 8,09,043. That is in this figure. In the place of 1,000, we write here 0. When writing numbers in the figures, we write the digit in the highest place first and then. So in the each of the next place, write the proper digit from 1 to 9. Write 0 if there is no digit in that place. For example, if the number 8,09,043 is written as 89,043, first it is wrong. It should be written in the 8,09,043. It is right. We have to write 0 in the 10,000 place. After second is 4,20,500. In this figure, there aren't any 1,000 in the 1,000s place. So we write 0 in that. Since there are 500, we write 5 in the 100 place. There are no tens and units. Hence, we write 0 in those places. So, in this figure, 4,20,500. Now here given problem set 3. So in this problem set, the first question is read the numbers and write them in words. Here are given 10 numbers. We have to read the numbers and we have to write in the inwards. Second question is read the numbers and write them in figures. Here the numbers in words are given, we have to write in this figure. थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज मेक 5-6 डिजिट नंबर ईच टाइम यूजिंग एनी ऑफ द डिजिट 0 to 9. यूजिंग 0 to 9 नंबर 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. यूजिंग दिस ऑल नंबर वी हैव टू मेक 5-6 डिजिट नंबर दैट इज इन लैक. फर्स्ट सेकंड इन सेकंड क्वेश्चन वी विल सी वन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ नंबर 6 दैट इज 8 lakh. वी विल राइट 8 lakh इन फिगर्स. हियर आर गिवन क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 दैट इज 8 lakh. वी विल राइट 8 lakh इन फिगर्स. वी विल गिवन हियर इन वर्ड्स दैट इज 8 lakh इन फिगर इज 8, 0, 0, after 3, 0. That is, this is number in 8 lakh in figures. Now second, after in our next part we will see whole problem set 3 and their solution. After problem 3 set, after problem set 3, there is introduction of 7 digit numbers. After we will see problem set 4.